What's up, guys? So I was going to stream some other games tonight, but I keep running into issue upon issue upon issue. So here we go. Straight up Doom 2. Hold on. I just gotta get everything loaded because it's gonna be stuck in the here we go. So this also has the master levels, but I'm just gonna do the normal ones. Make sure the volume's working. Oh, what the fuck? Hold on. Oh. Now the volume's working. Hold on. But now I have to turn it down. Shit. How about, why is there two let me turn that. There we go. Shit. Jesus. Let's try this again. Yeah, no. I'm gonna try to get some other games to work. I might even play this for a couple hours and play something else. I just gotta think of something. And I was testing this earlier, and for some reason, Hotline Miami's still giving me issues with the enhanced edition won't work. System Shock was working. I tried the Classic Edition to see what it was like, and now the Enhanced Edition won't work. So, hey, but it's all good. Play some motherfucking Doom, man. I have not played this fucking game in forever, so. Said I was good at two, but I do enjoy it. And it's a good start to the Halloweenness. Yeah, I know. I just had it on Doom 2. I don't know why. Just felt like it. Stuck on this game, Jesus. I didn't even think about how long it's been since I played this. Can't even use wads before wads. Shit, the shotgun. Go back to the pistol for a while. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Yeah, Oh shit, maybe I should play Doom 3 soon. You know what? There will be some Dead Rising coming, but I don't know. I just wanted to play some GOG games. I just got some. The Doom games are on sale, and I was like, fuck yeah, play me some Doom. This guy came from. Super shotgun. That's better than the normal shotgun. Since I played this fucking game. What the fuck? God damn it. Shotgun's still one of my favorite video game weapons of all time. Oh yeah, is there a way to jump in this game? shit, I don't remember. Oh. Shit, you can run? Okay. I feel stupid now. First played this game when I was 4 at an army base where my grandma worked. Some random person's computer had it. I was like, I mean, I was a little kid, but. Oh yeah, that should open that other part. Let's get this. Okay. Actually, I must save it again. Blue key card. Okay. More blue key card. Shit. Fuck. Yes. Somehow I found the key card. Okay. Here's some Kaku demons. Alright. Shit, well, where did that go? That didn't go anywhere. That leads me in the same room. What the fuck? Hold on, now I gotta figure out how to get out of this room. Look to the like. I got it. At least I know where I'm going now. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Christ and criminy crackers. Oh, fuck. How did I beat that room last time? I didn't leave myself enough health. Oh, nice. Health. Health. Good old health packs. Now I can go through the door doors. Oh shit, this level. I mean, I pop it in every now and then, but to actually like sit down and play it, probably like the early 2000s. Some stuff. Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. Never mind. Guess it wouldn't be hidden if I had a blue door. Oh, nice. 200 armor. 200% armor. Shotgun back. Oh no. Oh no. Getting fucking destroyed. Oh wow. That was a rough turn of events. Probably shouldn't just stand in front of the fireballs. Probably a really bad idea. Well, how did I make it? I made it over there last time. Now I'm just like being impatient. Fuck, man. Get my ass kicked. Well, that was bad. I did it so cleanly last time. Suck at this game. I don't think I was ever good at this game. All right, one more try and then I'm gonna load the different levels. That's why. Fucking invisible monsters. Forgot about those guys. How I forgot about those guys. Shotgun's better anyways. I have all the key cards. Secrets. Try the other Doom bro, all the dooms. Try the master levels now. Which are probably harder. What is this? Okay. Mephisto. Wait. Is this just... these different levels? Okay. What the fuck is going on? What? Alternate setup program for Doom and Doom 2 by running Doom It to start your single or multiplayer games. One can take full advantage. Oh! So it's just to mess with the game. Okay. Well, I'm just going to play normal Doom 2 then. Maybe turn it down one difficulty level. see. Oh no. Last time the sound like kicked on when there we go. I guess I should just go where I left off then. Better. Oh. Oh shit, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Well, still thinking of what game to play next. This back up. Then I have to go here. No, because that just teleports me back there. That leads back to this room. Oh, but maybe because I have the key card. Okay. Wait, do those guys just respawn all the time? Hell yeah. Oh shit. Okay. That's interesting. I really do not remember as much of this game as I thought I did. I'll remember, like, pieces and colors of things. It's like it's really dark, though. Like, there's a way I could turn the monitor up? No, that's not it. Hold on. That was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. I'm so sorry. Moved everything to that monitor. I'm so sorry. Stupid. I don't know. I feel so stupid tonight. It's just because everything I wanted to play wasn't working. Like, I love this game. But the problem with this game is I always, like, don't know where the fuck I'm going sometimes. Part about that about that is I beat that fucking level. Fuck. I don't know. I think I'm just out of it tonight. Maybe I should go sleep. I hope I'm not getting fucking sick. Because everyone I know is, like, my whole family's been sick. That fucking sucks on my day off to be sick. Oh, they like shot fireballs at themselves or something. They like fucked themselves up, that's for sure. See anything? Oh, there we go. That's pretty cool. It's like the sound of the door opening over and over again. I think something fucked up. Yeah, I think that like glitched out on the game. So I don't think it's supposed to be making that noise like that. There's nowhere else to go. I don't know. I just don't know, man. Oh, there's a teleporter. Okay, fine. At least I know that. Oh man, that sound's never gonna stop, is it? Oh, it's this thing. Oh fuck. All that for nothing. Oh Jesus. Thank you. Wait a second. Just get my ass kicked. Of a health pack. Secrets. Okay. Now I just have to kill these foxes. Two rooms? Oh no, there's not. I was like, I thought there was another room over there. I think that just made a platform across. Yep. Time. Nice. Oh shit. Shit. How was I supposed to know those guys were there? That's how I'm supposed to know those guys are over there. Oh, damn. Did not notice that guy behind me. Shit. Shit. Fuckers. Damn. Some brutal shit. Oh, those gun guys. Okay. I'm here. Yeah, my PC gaming days are very strange. Because it went from shit like this when I was a kid to like Morrowind. Like, I didn't really have, like, a computer in between. Other people did. So, I mean, there's games like Might and Magic and stuff, but... Oh, no way, that guy walked all the way over there. Shit. Fight these demons from hell. Oh man, I shouldn't be saving it with 12% health. Okay, so I know I need to come back here with the key cards. Oh dude. I hate that because I got stuck. I couldn't back up. Oh, that's why I can't back up. Okay. Forgot about that. Shit. Not a good situation, actually. I think I kind of fucked myself. Alright. Oh shit, no. See, that's actually really clever. Like, even though they didn't have, like, the greatest graphics back then, like, this door thing, that's super clever. That's something that, like, a modern-day AAA title, I feel, wouldn't... Unless it was, like, Bethesda or Rockstar or Kojima or something. Maybe Yu Suzuki. But I mean, like, modern-day, like... I can like shoot it here. Fuck! How the hell do I get up there? Okay, there's an arrow on the floor. Those guys. Oh, okay. There was like a hidden door he came through. I was like, what the fuck? I'm gonna say I'm slowly picking my skills back up, but not at all. So a lot of this is just learning the levels. And not being stupid, of course. The fuck, man?
Oh boy. Yeah, no, there was another DOS FMV game I wanted to play. Couldn't get it to load on here. Doom works on everything. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, a buddy of mine used to play this on Nightmare, but yeah, I was never that good at this game. Still that rocket launcher. Oh, that's not a rocket launcher. That's a laser gun, right? Oh, what? That's crazy. Was not expecting that. Crazy though, right? Like, it's super dark. Then that other area is just not as dark. I cannot see jack shit here. See.
fucking demons, man. Oh, more rocket launcher ammo? Nice. I should rocket those guys. God damn it. That's bullshit. Yeah, I'm gonna play like some universe sim or something after this. I think I'm getting sick. I think that's what it is. I don't think it's anybody's fault. It's just me being sick. Playing Doom. Alright. Well, that killed me. It's been a while. I think I'm slowly regaining my skills. Hold on, I gotta get a drink. Still a fucking guy in there? The fuck? Oh, Oh, there's a bunch of guys. Oh, I got you. I was like, what the fuck? Where did that guy come from? I forgot that they do that. They just like troll with you. Oh yeah, okay. That's so, god damn it. So now I can't remember how to get over to that door. That sucks. That was shitty. Oh yeah. Duh. Awesome.
Thank you.
Oh no. Fucking Kaku demons. Yeah, this game was great in the late 90s, so because it would play on fucking everything. By like the shittiest compact. Which is what we usually play games on. I guess it wasn't shitty back then though, I mean it was just... It was a computer. Yeah. I'm gonna switch it up. Hold on real quick. I'm gonna leave you guys with some, Whoa, doggy. Give me one moment. Just, I'm gonna sit here for a second. And might use the bathroom, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to find out which game to play next. I got to play something light because my head is killing me. All right.